Michael. What do you think about the Sami Zayn conspiracy theories?
Look, I don't know what's going on with Sami. I've tried to talk to him outside of this place and not really making too much headway, but obviously he's going through some stuff.
Well, I mean, as long of a history as you guys have, you have to know something. I mean, you've got to be able to...
I've never really seen him like this, actually. For as long as I've known him, I got to tell you, Corey, I've really...
But can you put yourself in Sami's shoes? If you've got virtually everybody in the WWE universe conspiring against you, it's going to make you act a little...
I'd love to see a proof of that. If he can bring me a proof, I'll be on his side.
Were you able to hear the audio of the video package that played, calling this the least requested, the least anticipated match in history?
I did hear that. But again, who's they? I mean, the WWE production crew,
perhaps.
And again, Corey, that was focused not just at Sami, but at King Corbin. Yeah, so let's be clear here.
Well, I mean, I always look forward to King Corbin. Maybe I'm in the minority, but.
Well, Kevin, Sami did say if you don't see anything fishy out here tonight, that he will drop this whole conspiracy thing.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking. I'm more than happy to see evidence of what he's saying here.
Well, that was a cheap shot, it seemed like, by Sami. Maybe Corbin should have a conspiracy theory. Cover now by Sami Zayn, using the ropes to his advantage, and the official caught him.
See that?
Well, here again is the eye poke by Sami Zayn, using the official.
That was crafty ringsmanship right there.
Yeah, but I think if anybody has a beef here tonight in this match, it's King Corbin so far. Now Sami looking to take the protection.
See, this is what I meant. If he wouldn't be trying stuff like this.
A little too blatant.
Well,
Corbin's going to make a pay with End of Days. And Corbin now with the victory. So, Kevin, I have to ask you.
Here is your winner, King Corbin.
Did you see anything suspicious in this match that would bolster the claims of Sami Zayn that there's a conspiracy?
No, I actually saw some pretty great officiating, if anything, which, doesn't always go that way, but the referee was on the ball, and
that's exactly what somebody who is part of the conspiracy would say.
Well, that's just a lack in judgment on your part, but I'm not surprised. I've seen your social media accounts, so I don't know what.
You see that?
I saw it.
I did.
You saw what I'm talking about.
No, I saw what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about? I had him beat.
No, you
the
had him.
The ref was all over me, man.
Yeah, the ref was making the right calls, and this.
What are you?
Listen,
dude,
sometimes you just lose. Things just don't go your way. Just brush, dust yourself off.
Are you picking this up?
Dude, you gotta let go of this. You have to let go of this.
You're out of your mind. No, I can trust you. Clearly,
you need to calm down.
You're not seeing things straight.
Just go, get away from now. Anyway, look,
Sami, absolutely.
Thanks a lot, guys. I really appreciate that. I don't know what to say about this anymore.
Oh, my God! Open your eyes! Open your eyes! I'm not crazy! You're blind! You're blind! Come on! You're blind, man! I thought you were smarter than that!
Get out of here!
I thought you were smarter than that!
Sami thinks Kevin is part of
Kevin
that.
Kevin O'Kelly?
I don't know. Rhino?
Again, this is what happened moments ago. Sami Zayn just blindsiding his buddy Kevin Owens with a haluva kick.
He got, oh my goodness, right behind the ear.
Sami Zayn is just delusional. He's completely lost it.
Don't you talk to me! You started all of this! You started all of this!
You're nuts.
Don't tell me what to do! You saw that.
The documentary crew continues to film this.
He doesn't want to see the truth. That's
conspiracy theories.